You know, just with a fork and then it...